Also, we found many young Hindus look up to you, particularly because your take on Hinduism aligns quite well with their own beliefs. In particular, I find that true about myself. So when you were younger, did you have a role model or someone who you looked up to who maybe inspired the values that you have now?
You see, since very early days, when I was a little boy, I was always drawn to the idea there's something deeper regarding us and the world that we live in. I was always somehow knew intuitively there's something very special about all of us. So I was always drawn to the idea there's something deeper regarding us and the world that we live in. So I was always kind of strongly attracted to this, but then I required some role models who can kind of lead me to this in this direction. So I was looking around and I'm only interested in those people who are looking at the deeper vision of Hinduism rather than people who are kind of, you know, superficial, you know, kind of focusing on the ritualistic aspect, the narrative aspect, the bhajan and the kathas. That wouldn't attract me at all. So I was looking for a vision that allows me to relate to reality in a more science-oriented, rational worldview. So I was looking around, and there are very few personalities that I could relate to. I was struggling with all these bhajans and kathas and the puranis do not attract me. The priests, the puranis, the pujaris, the pandits don't attract me. So I was looking for the right role model for me to latch on to make spiritual progress. And I was looking around, and a few personalities that immediately caught my attention, because these are people who don't set up sectarian movements and drum beating and big institution. They are establishing spiritual experience, and those personalities attracted me right from the very young age, from the age of 11. And the personality that attracted me at the first age was Ramana Maharshi. No big sectarian movement, no drum beating, no big razzmatazz. This is immediately I knew this guy was talking from first experience. Then the other personality that drew my attention were, of course, the personalities of Swami Vivekananda and Sri Ramakrishna. They stole my heart. In fact, they were, in fact, blown my fuses, if I can use the right word. So I've been strongly attracted to these ideals that have been promoted by Swami Vivekananda and Sri Ramakrishna.